We're back, doing some more Unicorn Overlord. We just completed this mission here. So, I think we're going to expand our last unit. We're gonna keep them as a cavalry type unit. I think that's what we want to do here. Behind Joseph, because I think he can take a better hit. I'm thinking. So that's my idea there. So here, let's see where we need to. Here, we got some stuff up here. I don't know if we visited these towns yet, so let's go ahead and do that. No, I don't think we did. Deliveries. Maybe we did.
Did it steal you're after?
BC? Yeah, I think we did. Okay. So we're going to leave them alone for now. Oh, are you kidding me? Now I'm going to go back the other way.
Be seeing ya.
Pardon the intrusion, my friends. Would you permit me to visit the cemetery due to her advanced age or head color? Blah blah blah. Done seen that like a few times. My deepest thanks. Okay. It's our best one. Like an automatic
no
hit.
No my fury.
Grab this. That's unfortunate. I mean, it's not actually a good fight, so it doesn't matter that much, but...
I do know what I do need to do, though.
My training's paid off.
Melisandre is the commander of these parts. She takes a lot of prisoners but never carries out the death sentence. Doesn't it cost more to feed and guard them all the time? Wait, who are you? Get out of here. Black diamond. Fancy. All right, let's head back up here. This is Elizabeth Garrison, Your Highness. We've long awaited your arrival. As for the land to the north, it lies under Zenorian control. I feel like I always come the wrong way. Includes Fort Longerage. I'm sorry. Can you pronounce the name? Garrison North. It seems to be a supply depot, so it's heavily guarded, as you might have imagined. What's more, the enemy commander is a displaced Colonian noble by the name of Melisandre. I hear she's not a warrior to be trifled with, despite her relative youth. Another thing, the road leading to the nearby ruins is unrestricted in Norian surveillance as well. I can only assume there's something there worth defending it, but it boggles the picture. Find the picture what? In any case, I've no doubt you'll deliver a triumphant victory, Your Highness. We await your orders. Okay, level 11. Like, we've done higher than level 11, so. Swordfighter and Witch. On hearing that the matrix of the Norian stockpile sits in the watchfall of Melisandre Meillet, under a Corian noble house, the Liberation set up to defeat her and free the region. This is probably going to be another pretty big fight from the looks of things.
I'm sick of sitting on my hands all day. Why does war have to be so boring? Those morons will pay for stationing me in the middle of absolute nowhere!
Lower your voice, Lady Melisandre. There's no telling whose ears lie behind what corners.
Anyone worth half a damn wouldn't bother listening to my drivel. I swear fealty to Galerius, and this is my prize?
Enough. This querulous nonsense is unbecoming of the storied House Meillet's sole survivor. Your relation to the family line...
Can we please not go into this now? I'd rather not feel belittled by my glorious ancestors today.
Urgent news, m'lady!
Speak.
It's the rebels, sir. They're approaching our camp.
Marching from Lisbush, This all comes far sooner than I'd expected.
And if the reports are to be believed, it seems His Highness Elaine leads the charge.
That's the best news I've heard in months. This Elaine fellow might as well be hand-delivering our long-lost glory himself.
Ah, there's the Lady Melisandre I know.
I just hope he's easy on the eyes, too.
And there's the other side of her.
Can't you tell a joke when you hear one? He could be the most handsome man in the world, and I'd still fight just the same. Now, prepare for the assault. And station a separate contingent you know where.
Yes, m'lady. Sound the alarm whistle. I want all lieutenants readied for battle at once.
That means we're gonna get a sneak attack. We're gonna have a sneak attack somewhere, probably.
How old was that prince meant to be again? It would be an awful shame if he breathed his last before I got a good look at him. Maybe I'll just take a quick pre-battle peek. And why shouldn't I? There's not a man in the world who could hope to equal me.
You in there? I'm Melisandre. Soon we're in general and your opponent in the battle head. I've come to greet your leader, Elaine, before you're forced to face each other in combat. I mean, why not? Tis I, my lady. What words do you have for me? I'd heard the rumors, but you're even more handsome than I expected. Pardon? Oh, nothing. You've no hope of winning this battle, Sir Elaine. We have countless men, even more waiting to join at a moment's notice. Surrender to Zenora, though, and I may just spare your lives. Bold request, but one I must refuse. No, we have no intention of laying down our arms, not until the rule of these lands is restored to Travel Lord. Ah, such elegance, such noble defiance. If that's what you wish, then so be it. Next we meet will be in the midst of battle. Alright, so what do we got? Ugh, so much for convincing him to yield. We barely have any supplies left, and no hope for reinforcements either. All we can do now is strike at them with everything we've got. Surely you don't intend to take to the battle yourself, Lady Melisandre. Then why wouldn't I? Because, my lady, you are a house of Meillet's sole remaining heir. I beg of you, issue your commands for the safety of our encampment. Fine, just see that our men follow the plan. Okay, so let's... I got a ways to go. It's okay. Alright, so. Ooh, one of those. That kind of sucks. There's like quite a few troops on the ground. Okay, so we're gonna deploy. We're gonna deploy a lane.
The day will be ours.
Didn't quite do enough. Why do I feel like there should be a trap here somewhere? Okay, so let's see who else we want to deploy. We were going to deploy Joseph's.
In service of the royal family, I'll not fail you.
Let's put him here.
I take off.
Take back out. I
how
see.
Shall I proceed?
Okay. He's not holding up too great against most of these. I think we need to go ahead and build him though.
Forward.
We march. To me. What would you ask? Very well.
Well, I didn't really want to do it that way, but that's what happened, so it's
come.
Okay. He was too fast.
I'll not let up.
I wish I had one more pursuit in there. If we had one more pursuit,
probably need to charge one of these out for another pursuit.
I am with you! Stand true!
With my aid.
I fight in me yet.
The path is set. Awaiting your command. As you wish.
I am here.
I shall hold nothing back.
Pursuit gets in.
How embarrassing. The battle is won.
I blossom ever brighter.
A trivial undertaking. I'll not fail you. By your word.
Ow.
Come then.
They hit that pretty quick. Lane stands shoulder to shoulder with his own charges. He's even braver than I give him credit for. The holy knight Joseph appears to ride amongst them as well. I only assume he's responsible for teaching the boy the ways of war. A charming prince gifted with not just looks but talent in spades. I can't say I'm not interested. My lady?
A fine bout.
Okay.
The time is at hand.
Pause this here.
I shall be your shield. At once.
Ran out.
To the skies.
Awaiting your command. I'll not fail you. Come.
Really?
What would you ask? As you wish. I shall hold nothing back.
Alright. We get hit with this fire again, which is okay. It's okay. I really want two of these in here. I'm not sure I want two of these for me, to be honest with you.
Allow me.
Because all they're gonna do is heal. I think we need to switch that back out after this.
I've not chosen my grave yet. I'll not fail you. A suitable target, am I?
Oh, wow.
We march. To me.
How shall I proceed? Your orders, my liege. Received.
Good. The time is at hand.
At your service.
We're gonna do it with this one.
Awaiting your command.
I don't really want to see. We want to see. Yeah, let's see the rest already.
The time is at hand. You face me.
I feel like we're gonna get ambushed somewhere there because of that comment before the battle started. Well, place the units in that place. You know the place. That was nice. That's kind of why I keep the magic sword. I mean, he does a little less damage against some enemies, but that is worth it right there, I think. It's quite the sight watching him march to battle like any other soldier. Indeed it is, my lady. The boy is more than just a skilled swordsman. He is a fine leader as well. Even so, he's a fool for divine genre, though that might be exactly what I like about him.
How shall I proceed? At once.
Let's figure out somebody else here.
The Cornian militia fights on. I'm ready. Right. We march.
Your orders, my liege. Received.
Come then.
He's all there, isn't he?
Good.
I stand ready.
You face me.
Alright, I'm going to get somebody out of those there pretty quick because he's about out of stand.
Be your shield. Forward.
Do you need something?
Heading there now.
Your villainy ends here.
Yeah.
now. Like new.
We march on. Victory grows ever closer.
Okay, we push him forward into those. Probably. We just go ahead and pick it up.
Your orders, my liege. At once.
Who's my target? Right.
Come then.
Oh, keep a magic sword on him, then.
Light!
He almost made it.
Good.
Almost made it.
I must never yield.
May the Father smile upon me.
I've need of a rest. We march.
Him here just to kind of hold that position for just a bit.
I'll not fail you. Very well.
At your service. Understood. You're nothing.
All right.
Training's paid off. It seems you've misjudged me.
Awaiting your command. By your word.
Do you need something? Understood.
I'll not fail you. As you wish, what would you ask? We shall make proper use of this. I'll not fail you.
Stand ready.
Awaiting your command. By your word.
No mercy.
This thing's gonna hurt. But I can't. She doesn't really have a heal. That's one of the bad parts about her. She doesn't. That's the same thing I had with Travis. Is I didn't have a heal. He didn't have a way to heal.
Victory is ours. At your service. At once. You're nothing.
That counter is really nice.
No pain.
I do wish she had some kind of a heal.
Better keep this going. I have to catch my breath. Nowhere is too far.
I'll not fail you.
I don't want to interrupt those yet.
As you wish.
What do you need?
How shall I proceed?
As expected. Awaiting your command.
We're just gonna cut those off right now.
You're not fit to be rust on my spear.
Yield to me. Come here.
That's a bit annoying, I have to say.
You're mine! Come here!
Took one out, at least. Took two out. They get so many attacks, don't they? Because they get AP up every time they get attacked.
Your orders, my liege.
The time is at hand.
I shall prove my worth.
We march. To me.
You shall go no further.
Alright, this should end this.
Yield to me. You're mine!
They're gonna go back and forth a few times here.
This is for you!
Oh, you actually did some damage though, at least. Here comes a heavy slash on the shaman.
Oh. Yep. I have you.
A victory for the liberation. Tempered in cruel flames of war. A toast to strength.
Something blue.
I can't wait for my next fight.
Killing chain.
In service of the crown.
My shield shall never break. How shall I proceed? Forward.
What would you ask?
I'm going to kind of get in a hurry
a
of it here.
Strategic point.
The position is ours.
Gaze upon the face of your demise.
Can I get to hurry here in a second? I'm about halfway through.
What a joke. Together now!
I fight
in me yet.
A trivial undertaking. Awaiting your command. Very well.
Who's my target? Heading there now.
The path is set.
Your orders, my liege. Received.
Time. Employ our man stationed at the ruins. Most of them, everyone brace yourselves against their attack. Number of men take command post to the end of this pointless struggle. Okay, so I figured there was going to be something here.
I'll not fail you. As you wish.
Nope,
awaiting your command. Very well.
Do you need something? Understood.
What would you ask? As you wish. Awaiting your command. By your word.
I stand ready. Understood.
We march. Onward. I'm here.
I shall hold nothing back.
What? Yeah, it's not that much damage.
Stand true!
I'm not sure what that one attack is. One of them always does an extra attack. I'm not sure what it does.
I shall heal you.
Victory is assured.
With my aid.
Oh, took her anyway, so that's okay.
Glory to the liberation! What would you ask? Awaiting your command. As you wish. Come.
Your pain.
I have you. The battle is won. The path is set.
I shall be your shield. At once.
Guess we can move them up here.
I'm listening. Of course.
What would you ask? Gaze upon the face of your demise.
Same thing that over here. But they're going to rest up at this spot, which kind of sucks. But you know, it is what it is. It's like in the middle of that, so they're going to. We're gonna end up having to use some
allow me
stamina because you put it in the middle of a bunch.
I fight in me yet for the liberation. Awaiting your command. Very well.
At your service. At once.
We march. Onward.
I shall hold nothing back.
All right.
Your pain.
Hold fast.
Alright. Now you gotta rest.
The battle is won. My steed demands rest. What would you ask?
Time is with us. Should we only keep our focus?
No mercy.
I'm a loser.
To me.
I am here.
You're nothing.
All right, so we're getting ready to get rid of the ambush here.
Better keep this going.
The end of this brutal war draws.
Hope you're paying me more for this.
Dead and buried. I stand ready. Understood.
Your villainy ends here.
I don't. Joseph's group's okay to actually rest because they're so fast. They can rest and still get up to the thing before the others.
How shall I proceed? Received.
We march. Onward.
Nowhere is too far. At once.
Who's my target? Right. I never miss my target.
I mean, it's gonna take them, so let's just use them. It's gonna take them, doesn't matter.
Got a level? They're beaten.
I shall be your shield. Forward.
I think we can find a use for this.
I'll not fail you. By your word.
Face me and be cut down!
I think she'll drop this time, but it's gonna be close. I think she's guarding this time as well.
Misjudged me.
That's pretty good.
At your service.
I don't want to send her there.
Understood.
I'll make my mark. Yes, I concur. Try me.
All right. Hit. That's what we like to see right there.
No surprise there. That went better than I expected. I'm ready. Heading there now.
Done.
You're not fit to be rust on my spear. Shall ever harm you. How shall I proceed?
Who's my target?
Your orders, my liege. Received.
Awaiting your command.
Nowhere is too far.
The time is at hand. To me.
I am yours.
Do you
to
need
command,
something,
Your Highness?
I'm ready. Do you need something? What's next?
You shall go no further.
I'm not sure who's taking the damage here. I guess this club's gonna hit him pretty hard there. Yep, that's 34 damage. It's pretty good.
I have you.
Pretty good damage there with it.
A thrilling battle. One victory begets another. I shall be your shield.
Can't really help there, but
at your service. At once.
What do you need? I'll make my mark. Of course. Who's my target? Right.
How shall I proceed?
What would you ask?
I'm ready.
Let's look at something here.
Who's my target?
Don't do that. Change it in here, though.
You need something? Who's my target?
As a caster.
I'm ready.
I stand ready.
Your orders, my liege.
They healed. You fought well to reach my camp. Not only down your arms, but we just show you mercy. I'll do no such thing, but I would ask the same of you, Melisandre. Relinquish your post or suffer the consequences. Just the response I was hoping for. Come then, let's see if the body of your blade can match that of your words.
You face me.
I don't think I want to use anything out here. I don't think I need to.
Of yours is even tougher than they say. But don't expect I'll give in without a fight. No man has ever bested me with a sword, and that's not about to change today.
I suppose we'll find out soon enough. Have at you!
Damn. That's a good hit. Unfortunately, that happens.
Let me.
Tis yours.
Okay, so I just got her left.
Good. Do you
You need something?
Kind of like to get the kill, to be honest with you.
Our time grows short. I'll pierce you clean through.
Because they can do the XP a little better.
What the hell? Not even worried.
Wow, that's a good hit.
Boring.
Burn two. Oh, didn't need it.
Not what I was expecting.
It's settled.
All right.
Getting stronger by the day.
Another step on the path of progress.
They're beaten.
Stingray. That's interesting. Good fight. Good fight.
What shall be done with her, my prince?
I know how this goes. I'm prepared for any fate you see fit.
This executor, I mean recruiter.
Come, Melisandre. You belong with me.
Was that a proposal?
Perhaps I misspoke. I mean that you belong with us. The Liberation, that is. We have great need of fighters of your distinction.
Oh. Well, I suppose it's still a tempting offer.
You mean to accept, m'lady, but their hopes of success are nigh non-existent.
Think for a minute, Colm. What did our loyalty to Galerius get us besides tedium and depression? And now that we failed him, he's bound to complete the trifecta with our heads on the chopping block.
A fair point. We'd more than likely face the same fate were we to decline the Liberation's offer besides. In truth, no odds are too small when they're the sole chance to preserve your noble lineage.
Speaking of that lineage, just imagine. Cornea's illustrious House Meillet, allied with the rebels who seek to reclaim her status. Why, we'd be a prized feather in their cap. Isn't that right, Elaine?
I wouldn't dare disagree. Our union would be a significant one indeed.
Then it's settled. I should say, I've taken quite a liking to you. Know that that's why I'm joining. Above anything else.
Thank you, Melisandre.
That's not all I want, though. Once you claim the throne, I'll be expecting a place at your side for real.
Sorry?
Oh, don't worry. I'm not asking to be queen. Just one of the few dozen consorts every king calls upon.
Fascinating, yes. Let's discuss it another time, shall we?
Oh, right. Got another troop. Black Iron Sword. Are they coming with you, Elaine? Swordfire, Swordfire, attack, and capable of unleashing true stock attacks, allowing the elite cut down thieves and other scout enemies. Perhaps I should have come to you as well to make sure Melisandre doesn't cause too much trouble. Of course. Colm, what is Colm? realistic. What's calm? Fighter. So he's basically a Lex. His first aid kit, though. Huh. How crazy. We're not going to use her yet, but I do want to change something here. I want some more. I want to switch out. Switch out Miriam. What's it, Adel? Someone actually does damage. They end up getting too much healing when they're in there. Guard the Ranger Master's Hound. Gosh. Still in 25% route, let's go ahead and look up and over. Okay. Some more stuff. Let's see, this is the between the lake and that mountain. That's where I met my late wife and greet me a year ago. Do me a favor and come back once you fill in 50% of your map. Yeah, 50% is quite a bit. Since we're as quiet and absent as last thing, I suppose I'll have to make Ilheim versus the Great Citizen. Okay. I didn't pick this up here. I'm not having my station here. It's like adjusting.
I'll keep an eye on it.
Place to be stationed to me. Alright, I think that's a good spot to end this. I just wonder how good is she as a tank? I'll give her some more. For a single hit. See, it wouldn't be good against those. Because you kind of want her to get hit. Oh well, I don't know. Anyway, we're going to end it here though, but appreciate you joining us, and we'll see you next time.